you did. You were just in the competition, were you?
Yeah, I did.
You did it.
That one.
No, no, no. Did you do that?
Is that your picture?
What's your name?
Erin.
Erin what?
Hermans.
You're one of them, that's right.
That's your photograph there, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's
your picture.
Isn't that you?
Very good.
Yeah.
And it's you, yeah.
Very good.
That's one of our winners.
Hello.
Hello there. I think I saw you before.
Right, friend.
Did you see me before, did you?
You
see me on
the Sunday,
don't you?
Well, you think we're a photograph? Everybody can see your photograph. No?
It's a lovely piece of art there.
You're a celebrity, right? Everybody's asking you a picture on that
drawing. Erin's picture. What does it say on the side there? There's your name, yeah. P.S.?
No, P2.
Oh, primary school, and then P2, yeah. Lovely, with all the others.
Yeah. Is that you there? Send you there with your photograph here. Oh, I don't need a photograph now. Yeah. You want to have a photograph? You said the whole lot of anyone in
Yeah, stand by the board. And smile. You can have a look around with them,
on
gentlemen.
Ahead.
Well, I'll take turns, sir.
Yes, sir. Just
we get to see the inside.
You're
of
not
bank.
Here that long, are you? Like, this part.
We moved here in 2009, and then
this,
for
this
a year
was,
before that, we were in Quebec.
So. Well, this was the Northern Bank, you see.
Yes.
The Northern Bank, but this part here, from there, for that wall, this is new. You see, the credit union bought this, and new. That's just the big kitchen and store, and that there, and then. That was all built there.
It was nice to see some renovation going on
It was a slow process, but then you see we were waiting on grants and all sorts of it takes ages and you daren't turn out anything until the grant arrives. But we got great grants. We got €200,000 from one crowd. We got 17.5 from another and 15 from another. And we sold our other premises over there, you know.
Yeah.
But and then we went to buy this way back about 5 years ago, €400,000, and we didn't get it. And then whoever got it didn't come up with the money, so we bought it then the second time around for €300,000.
Great.
We didn't get it the first time.
It's looking pristine now.
It's just newly renovated. That's the left, but it's messing us about at the minute.
It's for disabled people?
Disabled people, aye, and it's hardly ever used, but you have to do that with the grounds, you see.
Right.
This is the original stake. This was actually a flat up here.
Okay.
And then we brought it back to its original. Yeah. To its original.
Erin?
I see these girls on a Sunday.
Yeah.
I see them on a Sunday with their mother.
That's right.
Is that right?
You go down to Mass with Mummy.
Yeah, that's right. Siobhan, if I can go on, join me during the hall. The hall is one of the best.
Wow. Oh, thanks. I've already got a bag, thanks.
You want a wee cup of tea or something?
Oh, I'm okay for the moment, thanks, yeah. Get yourself a plate and a cake.
And this is a lovely big room here.
Really nice, yeah.
This was, when we talked this over, this was a flat. The doctors used to live here whenever they came to England.
Okay, yeah.
And it was all brought back to its original state.
It's very beautiful.
Everything was brought back. Even the shutters are
yeah, Victorian.
The only thing is, cold in the winter time.
Yeah.
You're not allowed to have double glazing.
Yeah, the original sash windows.
And working perfectly, like everything's.
Yeah.
It's really nice. Are
you going to have a sandwich, Lauren?
No?
You're right.
He's going to look right.
All right.
Good, good.
Wave!